translating. Anything else? Is that it? Oh, here we are. Locked. I feel there's a boss coming. Jesus, I'm learning a lot in this place. What the heck? I don't want to drop down there. It looks like that's the... Oh no, never mind.
This creature... It looks like...
When the custodian couldn't find what he was looking for in less developed species, he decided to try with more sentient subjects.
He experimented on your kind? That's horrible. All of this is horrible.
We tried to resist, but he used the constructs, one of which you encountered, to overcome our best efforts.
Oh, so he brought us all here. What do we got hiding in here? Alright. Well, that's quick. Let's just keep it up. Damn it, Mr. Jefferson, you've been on my journey for quite a while, guy. What is this thing?
The control console has no power.
Oh, what's happening?
Its bloodstream is full of nanomachines, which have already caused dramatic cellular mutations. The DNA signature seems intact. I should probably take a sample.
Good job. Take a sample. Oh, I can't go down there. Well, that's good to know.
This console must be controlling the door. There's something written on it. It seems the lock is designed to respond to a matching DNA signature.
I don't have that, do I? Do scan? Oh, I didn't take the sample. Probably should go take the sample, right? Let's go take the sample. Duh. I did all that so I can fight these guys again. Just kidding. I didn't want to fight. And I'm supposed to use it for that door, right? No? What the heck? Oh. Oh no. Okay, well that's... We already know about that. So I have to go down. I thought I was being smart about it. Ah, no. I am being smart about it. Cancel out of power. So they say. So they say, but they don't know. Because I'm full of power.
If I bring the containment tube to that empty pad on the left, I might be able to open it.
Oh. Oh, okay. It's like a... Got it. Oh, this sucks. Wait, no. Hold on. Wait, no, I don't got it. Oh, I do got it. We go all this way. I wonder if anybody struggled with this. Oh, now I can take a sample.
Now I can take a blood sample. Its DNA signature might be a match for the lock.
Oh. I did not mean to do that. Oh, well.
There.
You're not gonna come alive, are you? I was just like, God, I hope not. God, I'm slow.
The monsters I've killed. Some of them were once your people, weren't they? I am so sorry.
They left you no choice.
That is true. I had
no knowledge is worth this.
That is true, Elsa.
A hologram of the custodian and the metahedron. Are they connected somehow?
I don't know. I'm sure they are. Sure, it's like a very powerful transformer right now.
He recovered many code fragments from our genetic material. More developed species seemed to have more of the code in their cells, but it still wasn't enough. So he turned elsewhere.
Earth. He turned to Earth. He brought us here.
I still have that power source, right? And what's over here is the question. I don't know which way to go. Ah. Oh, I need three. That's right. Well, that's crap. What's this? I forgot. I need more knowledge. My brain is full. this. Oh, there we go. Set us in that. Oh, I can pick and choose. What am I doing? What's this? Okay. It's not this way. Oh, that's where I started. Now what? Whoa! Oh my god. Well, those guys scared me to grab that thing a lot. Jerks. Did I grab the power source? I did, but I used it for something. I don't remember. I might still have it. I think I still have it. But I don't know what to use it for. There's nothing else to use it for, right?
Special status, control variable. What does that mean? Why do I have a special status?
'Cause you're the one.
These new specimens come from the third planet orbiting a class Quanta yellow star. A developing species of above average sentience and advanced heuristic capabilities. Pre-hypertravel technological era. Subject C-Tet has reached stage 3, and Subject C-Alt is progressing towards it. The remaining subjects are both at stage 0, but something strange about one of them. The system is designating her as a control variable. I will investigate further.
Seems the experimentation hasn't started on Tamara yet. Good. I intend to keep it that way.
I think it's too late, though, to be honest.
Stage 3 complete. He's taken samples from Robinson's body. Or rather, the thing his body turned into. I'm so sorry, Richard. Experiment stage 2 in progress. It must be the mutation. I have to stop this. I'm not gonna let that thing turn Mike into one of these creatures.
All right. What the heck is that? What do we got here? Oh.
Tam! Kate? Kate! Oh, but you died. I saw you die.
Tam, oh, it's so good to see you. I can't explain it, Tam. This place keeps bringing me back.
You know, at this point, with everything going on, I'll just accept that and be happy that you're alive and kicking.
I followed the signal you discovered. I saw Mike.
Yeah, things are not looking good. I tracked the signal to this place, hoping to reverse the process. The room you're in must be some kind of a mainframe. I tried to get in, but I triggered some security system and the place went into lockdown. Everything leads to the room you're in, Kate. It must be the control center for those things in Mike's blood. If they could do all that to him, perhaps they can revert it?
I'm on it.
How? Even if you find the access point, everything is in this weird alien language.
I might have some help there. I can't explain it. Just trust me, okay?
Okay. Do whatever you can.
Of course.
Like before, touch the console. I will attempt to stop the mutation on the human and instruct the nanomachines to reverse the process. However, if the mutation has crossed into stage 3, there is no stopping it, and the reversal is not possible.
Please do what you can. I hope it's not too late.
Accessing. Sending new instructions.
Come up, Supervisor. Allow me, Detective. You. I will not let you compromise the experiment. I'm severing connection to Site Vansepta and discarding the facility.
What's going on, Kate? What is that voice?
The custodian. He's trying to stop us.
Do you understand it? What is it saying?
Nothing good.
Still working. Almost there.
Purge protocol initiated.
My back, maybe? Or was I saved? I don't know.
Where am I? Tam? Tam? Tamara? It seems I'm in some kind of cavernous region, below the site. I need to find Tamara.
Who's she talking to? She's talking to Chapter 5, the scared mind. Scarred mind. Sorry.
There's something in the air. It's hard to breathe.
Caught a save point. Thank you, Gaffy, for being the one I need you the most.
Kate! Help me! Kate!
Tam? Tam! Where are you? Tam! Say something! I need to get to her. She might be hurt.
Kate.
I'm coming, Tam. Hang on.
Oh, God. There you go. Hopefully she's not dead.
Where is she? I need to keep looking.
Well, I'm glad I killed you for no apparent reason, but... gained. I'm smarter in my adventure right now.
Kate!
I'm coming.
Tam! Wait! What's going on here?
Oh my God, how?
What the hell was that thing? Why did it sound like Tamara? I need to find a way out of this place.
Knowledge earned is knowledge gained, right?
Particle reconstruction technology to transport ourselves between designated locations. Monolithic structures you may have noticed on the planet. However, they haven't been working for a while. We have never determined the cause of their failure, and with everything happening, this was not the priority. The monoliths are part subterranean. If we reach one of their foundations, I could access it and hopefully fix the problem, whatever it is. This would allow us to transport back to your fallen vessel. I will mark the location of the nearby monolith. With luck, we can reach it through these tunnels.
All right, I'll move towards the monolith. Look for Tamara along the way. Please be alive.
I just feel there's a boss. It's boss time somewhere around here. Maybe not. I could be wrong. I'm always wrong, right? Oh, hey, guy. Oh, God, everyone. That's like right at the end. We just got so much knowledge. It's like, what are we doing? What are we doing? What the heck is this? Oh, for the acid. Yeah, why not? I've been this far in the game and I still don't know how it works with the acid fire and all that. But you know what, it doesn't matter right now. Look at she's smart. Come on out, guy. Are you in here somewhere?
Telemetry check.
How are we doing with that sensor array, Mike? You can't answer because you're dead, like me. Because Dr. Ward didn't save us.
No! Am I losing my mind?
No, we would never lose your mind.
You perfect little know-it-all. You didn't even blink when it came to pulling the trigger and splitting my chest open. Killed me. Killed me because you were afraid.
Richard! No, I had no choice.
Right. Not on me. Not on me. All right. Come out and say that to my face, guy. You're hiding in that elusive skid of yours. I don't want to sprint, because if I sprint, I know it's going to be bad. Uh-oh. And now it's starting to get freaky down here, and I don't want to be down here no more. Whoa!
Fear keeps you sharp!
Really thought you were not alive. What was that wrong? Oh my god, there's so much that I missed, right? Oh my god, Obulus. I've been looking for you the whole my entire life. I finally found you. Oh god. You stay down, guy. We're having a good time. We're having a good time right now. Are we having a good time? We're having a good time. Let's sound this way. What? Oh, what? Oh, that's not even fair, dude. Lock on from 6 miles away. Remember that? I remember that. That was for 5. This is TV. Shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
I'm alive. Oh, well, we probably want to burn these, right? Knock it off now, let's knock it off, alright? I missed one over there. I see it. They're going there in a minute. Alright. We're leveling up pretty fast. Do I like that? Yes, I do. Just kind of taking turns where I level up at. There better be something of worthwhile over here, Rat. No. It was a twap. And I fell for it. I fell for the twap. Who falls for the twap? I do. Alright. God, we're almost leveling up again. That's crazy. Like it down there right now. Well, that was kind of a lot of sound effects for just one guy.
Log entry. The creature is capable of rapid regeneration by filling globules on its body with explosive gas.
Oh, crap.
Destroying these globules will cause massive damage.
I was gonna say, that was awfully easy. I thought it was one of those open one creatures. Did I make it? I did not make it yet. But I'm close. I can smell it. Yeah, wait, it's not time to go that way yet. Now it's time to go that way. Oh my.
What the hell is this? The monolith is beyond this... this membrane. I should look for a way to get through.
Boss time, maybe? I don't know. Oh, I was just down there, wasn't I?
Okay.
miles away. I just came from there. That's the obelisk. Gain 2 smart points. What is this? Am I supposed to use it down here, this membrane? I think I am. I just don't want to tell nobody, I think. Whoa. I don't want to drop down here, but I'm gonna have to, right? That was a boss. What does that do? Well, I'm disappointing you, yeah. Oh. Where to now? I'm so confused. I do need to level up though. On what, I don't know. Okay. Oh, I have to go that way. Well, isn't that a bummer? I don't know where to go. I really don't. I don't know what is going on. Why do we go up and over the bridge? I don't know. I'll try that.
Almost there.
Oh, I see it. Shot at me.
This is really strange.
Yeah, I would say so. What the flip is this crap?
Is this all part of a single organism? Am I actually inside it?
No.
Looks like some kind of adherent nest.
There's gotta be a boss here. Right. Jiving right now and fight like a man. Right. Where's the other obelisk at? Oh god. What is this?
This wasn't real.
Ah, crap.
at me.
Ah, there we go.
Just in time.